Welcome, everyone, and thank you so much for coming to our annual Bots Gala.
We have a lot of great numbers for y'all tonight. This is my bestie, Cassie.
And this is my bestie, Luke.
And we'll be your MCs tonight.
This gala is all about dreams and fantasies. What makes life extraordinary? We're here to sing about all those special moments.
First up, we have an extra special all-group number from Spectacular, a musical by our very own Paul Hardin. Set in sensational 18th century Paris, the show follows the intertwined stories of Nicholas, an aspiring playwright, and Leonore, a princess trapped in an arranged marriage. In this song, Life on Display, the company welcomes you to the show. If you want to see more of this incredible student work, which features quite a few of us bots, the world premiere will be right here in Commonwealth Auditorium, April 8th through 10th. Enjoy.
Fresh in theatrics are so medicinal life. Hail Mary. An almost break from our normal routine. A different scene from our old propaganda machine. A different scene. Versailles remains unoriginal. We're stuck in the ways of the old traditional. The sunken razzle dazzle for the whole run of his reign. Radiating power every hour he will entertain. The Kremlin made the morning mass, the Grand Cruchet at night. He always stole the spotlight. Pushing, shoving, we never get a break. The Pater is a pig, there's not icing on the cake. Of course, the politics do not apply. We are free to boo and shout and scream and cry.
The sunken razzle shows the world the whole world of his reign. The radiating power every hour you can entertain. The crystals in the politics and not apply. We are free to boo and shout and scream and cry.
Mesdames et messieurs, welcome to the Comedy Française. And thank you so much for coming to the Botetourt Chamber Singers Gala tonight. And please, keep your heckling to a minimum.
Life on display.
Boom, shout, scream!
Is often melancholy and gray.
Pushing, shoving.
It's like a never-ending ballet, the same every day.
Goodbye, Little Dream Goodbye, which is a ballad from the Broadway musical Anything Goes. The song is sung by Hope Harcourt, whose mother has accelerated her wedding plans to a rich man whom she's not in love with. Her eyes are on the young Wall Street broker, Billy. When he's arrested, Hope realizes her opportunity for true love has fled. She sings Goodbye, Little Dream Goodbye in lament, prepared to be wowed by Alexa and Lisi's gorgeous rendition.
Right, and now we must part.
Those harmonies, oh, so good. Speaking of harmonies, now we have Ethan, Kyle, Beau, and Isaac with Misty Mountains Cold featured in The Hobbit. In this song, the dwarves recall to Bilbo their desire to reclaim the treasures of their homeland from the clutches of the dragon Smaug. As they say, just me and the boys plotting how to kill a centuries-old legendary dragon. And now, without further ado, Misty Mountains Cold.
Thank you.
about that. But next up, we have Catherine and Darren singing All I Ask of You from Phantom of the Opera, a classic. The song takes place following Christine's harrowing encounter with the mysterious Phantom. Raoul vows to protect Christine, and they sing of their love for each other. Without further ado, this is All I Ask of You.
Forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm here, nothing can harm you. My words will warm and calm you. Let me be your freedom. Let daylight dry your tears. I'm here with you, beside you, to guard you and to guide you.
Now, this next song comes after a failed family dinner with her unusual family. Wednesday Adams is almost certain that her and Lucas's relationship is a dead end. Can Lucas save their love and convince Wednesday that they can bring their worlds together? Let's find out as Ellen and Carlos perform Crazier Than You from the Addams Family.
Dmitri recounts his experience seeing the young princess in a parade as a boy. Anya imagines herself as the young princess, but realizes something special about her own identity. The wonderful Thumbi and Francis will serenade us with this beautiful piece tonight.
It was June, I was 10. I still think of that day now and then. A parade and a girl in a crowd of thousands. She sat straight as a queen, only eight, but so proud and serene. How they cheered, how I stayed. then she smiled. The parade traveled on. With the sun in my eyes, she was gone. But if I were still dead in that crowd of thousands, I'd find her again.
You're making me feel I was there too.
Maybe you were. Make it part of your story.
A parade. Passing by. It was hot, not a cloud in the sky. Then a boy caught my eye. In a crowd of thousands, he was thin, not too clean. There were guards, but he dodged in between.
Have you ever been somewhere that was, in short, simply magical? Experience one short day from the musical Wicked with our treble voices. This song makes a momentous day for Glinda and Elphaba as they take in the sights of the Emerald City. If you want to know more, let our treble voices take you on a little trip.
One short day to have a lifetime of fun. One short
uplifting and wonderful. Up next, Lauren and Darren will be singing a Les Mis mashup featuring two songs, I Dreamed a Dream and Bring Him Home. Fontaine sings I Dreamed a Dream about her lost childhood and wishes for a better life for her young daughter Cosette. After Fontaine's death, Jean Valjean adopts Cosette and raises her as his own. The song Bring Him Home is Jean Valjean's prayer to God that Cosette's love returns safely from battle. Grab your tissues for this one.
Fill my days with endless wonder.
Okay, now I know where I am. Hello. Coming to the stage next are the wonderfully talented Bots Boys. Please note the spelling and the programming. They're very proud of that. Singing I've Got a Dream from Disney's Tangled. In this song, Rapunzel and her new companion, Flynn Rider, leave her tower for the first time and enter a bar filled with tough-looking brutes. What they begin to throw is a threat or two. Rapunzel tells the thugs about her dream. What follows is this fun number where the criminals in the bar reveal their dreams. We hope you enjoy their playful antics.
I'm malicious, mean, and scary. My sneer could curdle dairy. And violence-wise, my hands are not the cleanest. But despite my evil look, and my temper, and my hook, I've always dreamed to be a concert pianist.
Can't you see me on the stage performing Mozart? Tickling the ivory so they gleam.
Yes, I'd rather be called deadly for my killer tone tune medley.
Thank you, cause way down deep inside I've got a dream. I've got a dream, I've got a dream. See, I hate this cruel and vicious as I seem.
Though I do like breaking femurs, you can count me with the dreamers. Like everybody else, I've got a dream.
Na 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 na. I've got scars and lumps and bruises.
Let's suddenly hear that oozes.
And let's not even mention my complexion.
But despite my extra toes and my goiter and my nose,
I really want to make a love connection. Can't you see me with a special little lady? Rowing in a rowboat down the stream.
Though I'm one disgusting blighter, I'm a lover, not a fighter.
Everybody else has got a dream. He's got a dream.
He's got a dream.
He's got a dream. And I know one day romance will reign supreme.
Though my face is evil screaming, there's a child behind it dreaming.
Like everybody else, he's got a dream. Tor would like to quit and be a florist.
Interior design.
All fits into mine until his cupcakes are sublime. Bruise our necks, kill our souls, faint as little puppet shows.
That ear collects ceramic unicorns.
I've got dreams like you, no really, just much less touchy-feely. They usually happen somewhere warm and sunny. Tanned and rested and alone on an island that I own.
Surrounded by enormous piles of money.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
I want to see the floating lanterns gleam. With every passing hour, I'm so glad I left my tower. Like all you lovely folks, I've got a dream.
She's got a dream.
She's got a dream.
She's got a dream.
She's got a dream.
And the difference isn't really that extreme. We're one big team.
Cause us brutal six, a
pessimistic and grotesquely optimistic.
Everybody else
I've got a dream.
I've got a dream.
Yes, way down deep inside, I've got a dream.
Upstage the treble voices once again. So, coming up next, we have my bestie, and they're singing "Fall in Love Too Easily." This dreamy jazz standard by Jewel Style and Sammy Kahn was originally performed by Frank Sinatra in '45, and was covered by artists like Chet Baker, Catherine McPhee, and many others. To add to that list of cover artists, we have Luke and Mia singing "I Fall in Love Too Easily."
Isn't that amazing? Okay. Someday We'll Be Together is a Motown favorite written in 1969 for Diana Ross and the Supremes, and the final song the group would perform with Diana. It is a wistful doo-wop piece that talks of hope of reuniting with a lover. It will feature Paris, Amrita, and Cassie alternating as soloists. We hope that you enjoy this pleasant blast to the past.
Thank you.
me not knowing when I'm supposed to speak things. Hello. So, a nightingale sang in Berkeley Square is the next thing that is coming up. It's a classic jazz standard written in 1939 by Eric Meschwitz and Manning Sherwin. This enchanting song encapsulates the sweetness of new love. Enjoy this little taste of England brought to us by Josh, Isaac, and Paul.
In I Know Us Today from Shrek the Musical, we see Princess Fiona passing the years in her tower as she waits for a handsome prince to rescue her. Cassie plays young Fiona, Ellen plays teenage Fiona, and Abby plays adult Fiona. While the princess's frustrations increase, her trust in fairy tales never wane. Enjoy the song, and remember, hey now, you're an all-star. Oh, wait, that song isn't in the musical. Oh well, enjoy.
In a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing, like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by, a torturous existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, 'cause there are rules and there are strictures. I believe the storybooks I read by candlelight. My white knight and his steed will look just like these pictures. It won't be long now, I guarantee. Day number 23. I know it's today. I know it's today.
Oh, here's a good one. It's a classic.
There's a princess in a coma. Glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box. How I wonder, does she pee?
Blah, 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 blah. Poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, been there at that seven. Shorties on the scene.
Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a start. The prince is good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear, and his armor will be blinding and shining as his perfect teeth and manly hooves. He'll propose on one knee, and our prenup will be binding. About time we set
these pins.
As you may have guessed it, this is our last performance of the night. And this last performance is A Million Dreams from The Greatest Showman, a movie that has captured the hearts of audiences with its rousing musical numbers. A Million Dreams is about yearning to find one's own place in the world and the desire to make a dream into reality. We hope this song inspires you to share your dreams for a better world with those around you. Thank you so much for joining us.
thank yous.
Thank you, Liz. Here you go.
All right, we have, first we'd like to thank Chandler, who's doing our sound and lights. Then I also want to thank Jeff, who's doing the live stream. Our stage manager, Sarah, oh my gosh. And we'd like to thank Sadler, the music department, and also all of our wonderful people who helped really bring this show to life. So first, I'd like to thank Ola. I know you're out there, Ola. Come up here and have some fun. Ola choreographed A Million Dreams, and she is just amazing. She's a BOTS alum. Incredible job. And next, I'd like to thank Cassie, who is the organizer of this gala. She really helped put everything together. So here you go, Bestie MC. And next, I have to thank, of course, all of our wonderful accompanists. They did an incredible job, and we could not have done them without this without them. First, I'd like to thank Evelyn. Evelyn, oh. Evelyn, here we go. And then Justin. Last but not least, I'd like to thank all of you for taking your time to come out and see our gala. And now that's the end of the show. Now you can go. Bye, everyone. Have a great night.
I'm sorry.